speak, are they true or and they have no meaning?
No.
Okay.
Meaning. No, they're not true and they have no meaning. They're pointing to something that can't be described because it is unknowable. But of course, they also use the language of story, because in a way you could say that what's being talked about here are two realities. One is the artificial, constructed reality of me, the self, in which there seems to be somebody living in time. And so that's obviously a language that's used here, because it's describing that and also pointing to the possibility that it's just illusory. So in that sense, that reality is being expressed here. But also the natural reality, which can't be known, is also being pointed to in